I'm sitting here in a reading class. It's just another story about a dog on the grass. It's singing a howl and hiding a bone. It's looking around and it's running so fast. That dog's a really cutie, and I wonder what happened next in chapter 2. It's barking aloud and biting a shoe. It's trying to stop a big bad guy. This tale's amazing. I want to go on now. Chapter 3 to finish. And I wonder how, I wonder why. Those questions help the students to understand. And all this in the nook, it's just another yellow book. I'm turning the page really fast. Turning the past. And all this in the nook, it's just another yellow book. Say it up. I'm reading now a brand new book about the sheep. It's got a named Hook. And there's a little boy that finds that man. He's smart and brave. All his friends he will say. What a marvelous story. And I wonder, Treasure Island is another tale that I'm reading. I just want to start another tale. I'm checking now my comic strip. My gosh, it's so funny. It certainly is. I definitely love reading. And I wonder how, I wonder why. Those questions help the students to understand. And all the same they know, it's just another yellow book. I'm turning the page really fast. Turning the fast. And all the same they know, it's just another yellow book. And I wonder how, I wonder why. Those questions help the students to understand. And all the same they know, and all the same they know, and all the same they know, it's just another yellow book.